last no longer. Is your fermata right there? Slow let go like this. So it's a pad. One, two, three. Let go slowly. Yes! First of all, when you're doing the dolly, you don't have to rush those pads a little bit. You gotta count. One, two, three. So like a one, two. Sometimes that happens. Especially when you get to there. Like I said before, if you rush a little bit here, a little bit there, it feels like you are in a hurry. So from right here, just play a little bit, make sure you don't rush all the way. Entire song with the same sound, the same dynamics. No, that's up and down, right? In the music. Now, one thing that we need to do a lot is look at the shape of the line. It starts from right here. It goes up, it goes up, it goes up, reach the peak here, and then it drops. Yeah? And then it goes up again to here, and then it drops to here, and it goes up a little bit, and then it goes down. So you see, go. Big up, down, medium up, and then just up a little bit and down. That's the shape of the line. That actually tells you, like how loud and soft you need to play. Okay, when the music goes up, do you get louder or softer?
No.
When it goes down, yeah. So this one goes like this. More sound. So that should be a lot louder. One, two, three. Keep it loud. And then deep a little bit. Yeah. And go. A little bit more here. And then you deep. Two, three. Out loud again. That's why I said play loud again, yeah? Shape of the music. Less. Yes. Three, and louder.